सो जेडी का कट ऑफ क्या होगा 2019 की सीडी के लिए? यार हर रोज बच्चे पूछते हैं कि सर कट ऑफ बता दो कितना आएगा, 140 आएगा, 150 आएगा, 160 आएगा, एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम, दिस इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लमेटिक माइंडसेट आई वुड से दैट एवरीबॉडी इज गोइंग थ्रू एज फार एज योर सीईटी एज पर कंसर्न. नाउ ऑल यू पीपल आउट देयर दोस हु आर एक्चुअली एमिंग एट सीईटी 2019, एवरी डे यू थिंक अबाउट यार जेडी का कट ऑफ क्या होगा, क्या होगा टॉप का कट ऑफ, क्या होगा बेयर मिनिमम, इट्स लाइक अ कैप एंड द फ्लोर, राइट? But I think this is the major problem when it comes to your preparation. So what I propose is basically my funda is rather than focusing on your score, what you guys need to understand when you are around about 70 to 75 days away from your CET is that you care a damn about your score, right? And you care a damn about JBIMS ka topper itna aayega, CET mein JBIMS ka cutoff kya hoga, bare minimum cutoff kya hoga, topper ka cutoff kya hoga. You don't have to worry about it. The only thing that you need to focus on is your preparation, because this is the most important thing जो कोई आपको नहीं बताता है, rather बच्चा लोग ये follow नहीं करता है. Now I'll give an example. Every year, there are a lot of institutions in the market, there are a lot of mentors on YouTube, right? They come up with a number. I don't know, like how do they get this number? They come up with one magic number and they tell you that, okay, fine, you know what? This year JBIMS cutoff is going to be say 120 or say 140 or say 150 or say whatever, right? The moment they tell you the cutoff number, what happens as a student, if I were you, if I put myself into your shoe, what I'm going to do is I'm going to change that number. That's the major problem. That's where the entire fuck up starts happening. Now, last year, what happened? A lot of people came on YouTube, a lot of people decided that, okay, Jamnagar Bajaj's cutoff for CET 2018 is going to be 125. People were so fucking sure that, okay, fine, if you get 125, you will sure get into Jamnagar Bajaj. Now, you guys know it, JB ka cutoff kya hai? Yaar, jo bachcha 125 leke aaya, JB chodo, usko KG bhi nahi mila. Now, that's the problem. Now, this year what's going to happen? These guys, these institutions will come up with another magic number. Where they tell you, you know what? Forget 125. This year, cutoff is going to be 140, 142, maybe 150, blah, 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 stuff, right? Now, that's the main problem. The moment I look at my cutoff, right, as a student, I'm going to put this in my mind. Okay, yaar, kitna chahiye mujhe? 140 chahiye? Great. 140 mein kaise launga? To jitne bhi meri areas hai. Logic ho gaya, verbal ho gaya, DI ho gaya, visual ho gaya. Then you start doing the calculation. Yeah, theek hai. Dude, mujhe itna isme lana hai, itna isme lana hai, itna isme lana hai, right? That's how you club your marks, which is wrong because aap khud ki preparation ko limit karte ho. That's a very bad way to kind of go ahead with your CET because again, I will be making a lot of videos jahan pe main baat karunga ki CET kitni surprising hai. But guys, trust me, this funda never works. I can bet anything on it, right? So, ye jo number jo aapko aaya hai, nobody has any fucking clue that this is going to be the number. Let's take example of last year, 125. JB cutoff, the last year to get into Jamnagar Bajaj is now about 130 and 140. People also claim ki yaar 2018 ka topper will be 145 se leke 150. They literally claimed it. What happened? Divya bhi aayi, right? She scored 165. So guys, these numbers are going to be biggest hurdle as far as your preparation is concerned. So my way, my funda, if I were you, what I will try to do is, this number, I'm not going to get into. What I'm trying to do is basically I'm going to focus, okay, so there are eight areas altogether. As far as your CET is concerned, so that's traditional logic, that's puzzles, then data interpretation, quants, so on and so forth. My job as a student is, get these things done properly. So I'm going to make sure that all the areas that I'm working, they are all in my strength. Rather than focusing on the score, I will focus more on getting everything in a strong area, right? So if you do a SWOT analysis of yours, strong area, weak area, I'll make sure that everything, one by one, I end up moving to strong areas. That's how it's going to help you. So my take on this is, if you can go back last year, if you check a couple of websites or if you check a couple of YouTube videos, trust me, you will see this magic number, which was 125. Now, people who said 125, this never happened, right? This year, the same guys will come up with new number. Trust me, if this doesn't happen this year, next year, if you repeat, right, you will see another magic number. So next year, you're 140, I'm just going to go to 145. I can also say that, you know what, 160 is the same number. But nobody has any idea who's going to be the topper, what's going to be the minimum number for JB, what's going to be the maximum marks for JB. So guys, do not fool yourself and do not get into all this shit, right? What's in your hand, what's under the control is, make sure that these areas are good enough. You never know, yeah, JB paper tough again. Right, if the CET is tough, JB might get close on 100. Or it might shoot up to 170 also. It starts the last year to get into JB is 130, 140. Next year, 145 years at the head. It might go to 120 also. You have no idea. Because nobody can predict the paper. So safest thing for you, or rather not to divert yourself, my funda is, boss, score karna chodo, mere haath mein meri preparation hai, main acche se prepare karunga, score apne aap banega. As simple as that. So guys, for more CET videos, I'll be talking a lot about these things. You know, I'll be talking about CET strategies, how to prepare for it, so and so forth. Stay tuned to my channel, subscribe to my channel, and wait for the videos, guys. Thank you so much.